All right, everyone, let's go ahead and get started. My name is Stefania. Welcome to Quarantone. We've got a booty burn down for you today. Let's start with a big breath in. Take your hands up nice and high. Exhale, let it out, let it down. We'll take one more of those. Deep breath in. Starting to jog in 3, 2, 1. Heels up. Shake your wrists, shake your shoulders. Get that blood flowing, our joints juiced. High knees in 3, 2, 1, take it forward. Push through the toes, keep your chest up and back. Steady your breathing, jumping jacks here in 3, 2, 1, go. Hands wide, feet wide. Okay, next up we're going into squats. Knees together, feet together in 3, 2, 1. Sink low, weight through your heels. Jumping rope, little hops, here we go. Up, up. Steady your breathing in the nose, out the mouth. Punches, 3, 2, 1, go. All right, you guys, you ready for another round? We've got two more to get through for our warm up. Jog it out. 3, 2, 1, heels up. Try to get your heels to bum here. High knees in 3, 2, 1, hut. Next up, jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1, go. Breathe, out, in, up, down. Okay, coming up, we've got squats in 3, 2, 1, down. Drop, hips back, come on. Side to side, little hops right here. Turn one foot out at a time. Okay, last up here, punches. 3, 2, give it to me, come on. Hit it, hit it. Get that hand as far away from your body as you can. One more time through. Jog it out with me, let's go. Okay, final time with our warm up. High knees, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's go, keeping those knees coming up. Almost through, jumping jacks, 3, 2, 1. Out, in, up, down. Okay, plie squats. In 3, 2, 1, go, down, drop, down, drop it, come on, knees turn out. Jumping rope, side to side, let's go. Punches. 3, 2, let's finish strong here. Hip, hip. Come on, team, we should be nice and warm now. Shake it off, shake it off. Turn your right foot out, left hand high. We'll go through a couple stretches here. If lunging and squatting is your favorite, you've come to the right place today. If it's not your favorite, you're gonna learn today to love them. Okay, let's roll on up. Other side. Okay, collapse over your leg. Hands through center, forward fold. Okay, knees out, toes out. Turn out to the bottom of your plie squat and press one shoulder in at a time. Switch. And roll on up here, you guys. We're gonna start with plie squat. So I know we did these in our warm-ups, so we know exactly what to expect here. Keep those toes out, turn those feet out. Let's go. Down and up, nice and slow. Down, for two counts, stand nice and tall. Up, drop, drop, up, up. Just steady your breathing here, explore the motion. Keep your wide turnout at the bottom. This should actually feel really nice on our hips. Okay, get ready. We're gonna bring it to single, so we're gonna go twice as fast. Three, two, one, let's go. Drop and up, down, up. Okay, we're gonna add a high knee to the side. I'll show you what it looks like down. High knee, in three, two, add it and go low. High knee, down, high knee up, drop, push, drop, all the way up. Okay, stick with it. Back to singles, let's go. Drop, down, drop. Little change coming up, get ready to hold it at the bottom. Hands come behind the ears, hold it here. Just stay nice and still. Okay, we're gonna add some standing crunches in. I want you guys to take that left elbow to left knee and then rise up. We're gonna keep it in this direction. Three, two, sink down, one more, inch go. Up, down, up, over. Come on. Stay low with me. Switch sides to the right, hit it, go down. Down, up, down, up. Pulses in the center, three, two, one, little pulse, pulse, pulse. Who's ready to add a jump? Come on, I need it here, you can, I get out. Let's do this, team. Three, two, one, sink down, pop up, sink down, push jump, down, push jump, down, push jump, down, push jump. We're going from the top, down two, up two, three, two, one. Down and up, nice and slow. Okay, so back at the start, we have all this, one more time. Up and down. Four more like this, go up, take it low. Who's burning now? Hopefully a little burn, but not too much of a burn. We still got a lot of work to get through. Single it out, three, two, one. Drop, up, down with me. Take it up. Add that high knee, let's go. Down, high knee, down, high knee. All the way low, all the way up. Okay, who's ready for that next set of singles? Three, two, one, down, up, drop, up, six, we got five, give me four, stay strong, three, two, hands behind the ears, over the left, go over, up, over, take it over and lift, other side in three, two, one. Come on, just tilt, rise up. Ready to add those hops in three, two, one. Eight, seven, six. We got five, four, three. Come on, two. One, and shake it, shake it. Woo. Hey guys, we've already accomplished so much. Who's ready to start lunging with me? Okay, we're gonna take reverse lunges to begin. Let's go back with that left foot first. Three, two, one. Sink back and down. Back and down, step up. Continue to breathe. Add those pulses, triple pulse at the bottom. Let's go. Give me three, two, one. Tap center. Three, two, one. Tap in. Three, two, one. Tap. We're gonna kick that back. Left leg up in three, two, one. Kick up. Toe lunge. Up. Lunge. Up. Lunge. Up. Lunge. Hold it nice and still at the bottom. Front heel lifts. Front heel drops. Right heel up. Right heel down. Right heel up. Right heel down. Who's ready to jump? Let's do it. Three, two, one. Let's hop. Go up. Down. Up. Down. Lift. Drop. Up. Down. Lift. Drop. Lift. Drop. Four. Three. Other side. Let's hit it. Go reverse. Center. Back. Up. Breathe with me. Come on. Yes, you can. Yes, you will. You're staying strong to the end. Come on. Triple pulses. Three, two, and one. Hit it. Three, two, one. Tap center. Three. Reset. Go. Three, two, one. Back right heel up off the floor. Lift. Drop. Lift. Drop. Up. Up. Okay, ready. Front left heel up and down in three, two, one. Lift and lower. Heel up. Heel down. Heel up. Heel down. Heel up. Ready to jump. Three, two, one. Hop. Down. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, and one. Shake it, shake it. Quick intermission here, you guys. We've got that one more time each leg. Yes, you can. Yes, you will. Take a couple stretch. Kick that foot back. Okay, get ready for it again. Deep breath in with me here, hands high. Exhale all the way down. One more deep breath. Okay, we're gonna start. Left leg back in three, two, one. Reverse lunge, center. Come on. Four more here. Come on, you know what happens next. We got that triple pulse to add in. Three, two, one, take it. Two, one, tap center. Three, two, one, center. Three, two, one, center. Three, two, back left heel lifts up and down. We kick, lower, kick. Come on, stay with me, bring it. Front right heel lifts and lower, lift, down. Up with the heel, down. Up, down, lift. Four more, we got four. Three, our favorite coming up. Let's go, we got those hops. Three, two, one, eight, seven. Stay with it. You're gonna be so proud. Four, three, two, and one. Shake it, switch sides, go back. Center, this is it. Last lunge exercise. Triple pulses, three, two, and one. Breathe, calm your mind, calm your body. Stay engaged, let's go. Three, two, one. Three, okay, back right heel, up and off. Up, lunge, up, lunge. Up, up, get ready. Left heel up and down, heel up, heel down, heel up. Six for five. Final four, work for it. Come on, give it to me. Up, down, hops, let's go. Seven, six, five. You've got this. Three, two, one. Woo! Shake it off. We're gonna take a forward fold here. Relax, shake the head, shake the neck. Maybe sway those hips side to side. Okay. Big bend of the knees and match yourself all the way down to all fours, okay? Tuck your toes behind you. Go ahead and lift those kneecaps up off of the floor. Hang out here. Maybe a couple sways forward and back. Down dog to beast, let's go. Down dog up. Beast nice and low. Down dog up. Knees low, up, up, knees low, hold and sway, forward, back, breathe, down dog to beast again, three, two, one, down dog up, beast go down, up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down, up, up, hold, sway, forward. We've got one more side here, guys. Just like we did the other two rounds. Believe in yourself, breathe through it. Down dogs in three, two, one. Down dog up, beast come down. Down dog up, beast just hover. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down, two more, up, up, down, down, last one, hold, right here, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and relax, maybe a little child's pose to recover here, you guys, whew, all right, next up, face the side, I think I used this term the other day, I like to call this mermaid because you were sitting like with your tail to the side on the nice mermaid rock. Okay, so go in mermaid with me. Stack your knees. Okay, your body kind of makes this zigzag. Okay, we're gonna start here, left hand on our hip. We're gonna push up off of the floor and your legs are going to make a diamond. And you're gonna sink that hip back into the floor. Three, two, one. Up and down. Scoot your glutes as you go. Up, single it out, let's go. Hit it up, down, up. Down, diamond, drop, up, up, down. Knee points up, lower. Okay, pull somewhere right in the middle. Three, two, one. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Push, push through that bottom right glute. Come on, lift, go, hup. Back to nice and slow. Up two, down two, in three, two, one. Go up, down, down. Lift, push, down, down, lift, push, down, down, lift, push, single it out, let's go, hit it. Eight, seven, six, for five, for four, three, two, ready to pulse, right in the middle, three, two, one, little pulse, 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 push. Breathe. Three, two, one. Whew. Relax. All right, let's swivel those feet around. Other side. How are we doing, team? Are you with me? Whew, I am sweating up a storm over here. Okay, so once again, feet stacked, knees stacked, hips up and down. Right hand to the hip, we're gonna go up, down. Take it up, up. Down, down, up, down. Single it out. Three, two, one, lift. Okay, so two sets just like we have on the other side. Up. Whew. Breathe. Push. Push. Drop that hip. Okay, back to the beginning. Down two. Let's go. Up. Up. Down. Down. Up. 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 Single. Let's go. Seven. Six. Five. For four. We got three. Two. One. Pulse in the middle. Pulse. Pulse. Burn it out. Come on. Stay with me. Pulse. Pulse. Four. Three. Two. One. Woo, release. All right, guys. Take a few stretches. Sway those feet side to side. How we doing, team? So we're so close to the end. I always say this is not the time to give up. This is the time we push, okay? So we're going to go ahead and start laying on the ground. Let's bring those feet together. So it's like your soles of your feet are high-fiving. Okay, all those toes are kissing. Open out your knees as wide as you can get them. Plant your palms against the mat. We're going to lift those hips up. Now while we're up here, I want you to squeeze your butt. You could totally just rely on the strength of your legs to pull you up here or your low back, but that's not the purpose of our booty burn down, okay? So hips up, knees out, butt squeezed. Check yourself. Are you squeezing your glutes? Hold it up. We're going to go through that same pattern we did with those side leg raises. Okay, up two and down two, go up. Nice and slow, down, up, down, up, down, squeeze, singles, let's hit it, up, drop, up, down, little lift, drop it, little lift, lower, up, pulses, somewhere in the middle, lift, lift, push and pulse, come on, knees out, soles of the feet together, you're pushing through your shoulders, you're pushing through the nice edges of your feet. Your glutes are lifting higher and higher. Okay, up two, down two, go up for two, down for two, up for two, up, up. Singles, let's hit it, last set. Seven, for six, you've got this team, come on. You are strong. You are capable. Let's go. And pulse. Last time through. Push. Squeeze those glutes. Come on, lift. Feel like your tailbone's being tucked under. Let's go. Up, up. Up, up. We have four. We have three. Two. And release. Woo. Hug those knees to chest. Couple swivels side to side. Okay, we're so close, team. We've got core to finish with. And we're not gonna make it easy. We're gonna take the ups. I want those legs out, arms out up overhead. Take a moment to stretch. Woo, feel like it's a good morning stretch here. That low back lifting up off the mat. So a couple of ways you can do this. You can modify by taking one leg at a time, or you can take bent knees. Okay? Most challenging and amplified option is to go both hands to both toes. Feel like you're crunching your body in half. And opening back up. Who's ready? Five, four, three, two, let's go. Lift. Just don't stop. If you need to modify a few in between, totally cool. You can go a couple single legs, a couple bent knees, and then get back into it with me. Breathe. Let's go. Up, up. Up, up. Okay, now up and hold. Let's go. Woo. Hold it. Breathe. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Come on down. Let's take our hands out to a T. We're going to go single leg. Hand to foot. Same side. Three. Two. One. Reach kick. Lower. Reach kick. Thank you. two, switch for four. Let's go. Four, three, two, other side, up, switch, let's go, up, singles, let's hit it, kick, 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 one more set, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, hug knees to chest. Woo, quick little rest. We are so close to the end, guys. We've got one move for last. Roll yourself up. Woo, we're gonna come into a plank. So however you can get there easiest. Let's go forearm plank here. We're gonna finish with hip dips. Okay, so very important. Don't let your hips sink below your shoulders. We're just gonna be tilting those hips side to side. Okay, so your hip is not touching the floor. Okay, keep those hips up. Let's go. Just tilt, keep your shoulders squared, push the floor away. Almost through, eight, each side, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, knees, child's pose. Woo, and rest, just breathe. Relax, quarantine. We did it again. Another 30 minutes down. Woo. Let's go ahead and come to center. We'll go through a few stretches. Let's take both of those legs out. Okay, fantastic job today, everyone. That was not easy. Bow your head forward, take your hands long. Okay, I love hearing from you guys. If you ever have any requests on specific class tips that you want, just let me know, I'm totally open to it. Okay, that's why we did yoga core yesterday. A lot of people have been asking me for some yoga, some stretching. Okay, so let me know what you want and what you need. Also, don't forget, we are doing a $25 Lululemon gift card giveaway. Okay, so the rules to enter are you need to follow me and like my post, tag three buddies in my post with the red outfit where I'm holding the Lululemon gift card. And then you need to make your own post, okay? And tell me why you love Quarantone. Share it with your buddies, okay? So, not too many people have entered yet, so your chances are pretty high. Photos must be entered by Saturday, okay? So Saturday the 18th by noon, okay? So I'll announce the winner shortly after that. Let's bring the soles of the feet together. I appreciate you guys so much. Thank you for joining me here. As always, I look forward to seeing you next time. Let's take a big breath in together. Hands reach out to the side, up and overhead. Big exhale, let it go. Give yourself a high five and your body a hug. Love the skin you're in, and I'll see you guys soon. Have a great day.